Well, back out here after at least a few more raindrops that I can count on two hands. And I've got a cold. Anyways, I found that earlier. Picked it up before I realized what it was. Found the base. I'm going to turn it back on because of that. Come on, is it focusing? There we go. Anyways, looks like good potential. It's resisting. Good boy. Wow. It starts or it ends here, and then it starts there. Just hope it's all there. Looking good. Come on, baby. Wow. Oh, yes. Wow. Another screamer. Jeez. Very nice. I don't know what to call that. As I've said before, call it very nice. Day maker. The day's young. Thank you very much. I was on the low for a while until now. It's like a nice Humboldt right on top. Thank you very much. I think that's a Humboldt. Sometimes pintos can look like Humboldts. Humboldts are usually nicer flaked. Sorry about my voice. Anyways, thank you very much. Well, it finally stopped raining long enough to break the camera out. I got a couple more I'll show you later. Nothing special. This one looks pretty decent. Oh, shoot.
It's missing. Well, here's a cleanup for a couple of days out there. Anyways, I didn't capture any of this stuff. And that was probably the find of the day. Look at that, still attached to the string. Interesting. I didn't realize they used thread and plastic way back then. Anyways, a couple of nice points. Partsies. And my lucky quartz rock for the day. That didn't come through in an awesome way, but hey, found a couple. Anyways, on to another day, which was an awesome day. And I captured a few of these on video. Hey, there's another necklace. This one's real. But the sinew was missing on it, or whatever they use to string them up. Anyways, again, it was a great day. Some clamshell. This little thing here, it's like they smoothed it off, and it was waiting for a little drill hole. Probably would have been a little pendant. Quartz crystal, and unfortunately there's it's another atlatl spur. It's a bigger one, but it's been kind of fragmented. It's a different style than the one that I found earlier. And this was really cool. I thought it was just a piece of steatite or soapstone. I picked it up and it's like, wow, what the heck? A little paint pot, I guess, and there's just a tiny little bit of fragmentation right in there, but the rest of it's, you know, it's intact, and it's been a few lashing marks on the rim of that, and even has a Kind of a cool little flattened off spot on the bottom of it, so it sets up. Anyways, some different kind of stuff, but yeah, the finds of the day were that one and that guy right there. Yeah, you saw me find this one. Man, what I didn't realize when I was out there and I picked it up, and I was trying to look at it, you know, this being the tip and this being the base, and after, I don't know, it was a couple hours later until I even, it was like, it kind of struck me, it was like, what? Wow. Anyways, this is another Lake Mojave, but this is probably be a knife version. And again, the if you look at it, if you follow me enough and understand that the within the Lake Mojave culture, the tips were always, this being the tip, it was always wider than the base. And again, I was trying to look at this being the tip. So that's a smoker. It's definitely the largest Lake Mojave that I've ever found. Just beautiful work. Beautiful, beautiful work on it. And for a size comparison, now I showed this one on a video. And this is probably a true, you know, dart point, where again, that's got to be a knife. There's no way that thing was launched. But again, I was just in awe once I realized what it is. And there's a series of points out here in the West, and they fall within what's called the Great Basin. Let's see, what is it called? Anyways, they're stem series, and they're all, you know, transitional paleo, you know, going back to paleo, and they include, you know, like a Haskett, a Parman, and there's a few other, or maybe a couple of other examples that I can't think of. But anyways, they were here. But it was an awesome day, and just some unique finds, and it just doesn't get much better than that. And again, thanks for watching.